All right. Let's get into some distance. I said, yeah, there we go. Gonna play the Legacy campaign from what I understand. Start off with that. I'm gonna maybe try to go for some golds in Arcade as well. We'll see. We'll see how this goes. Hey, D-Mac, what's up, man? How are you doing? I was watching RG playing Dark Souls, and he finished, so I thought I'd jump in and play some distance, because this game is insane. It's a lot of fun, though. It's definitely a lot of fun. Forgotten Utopia. Oh, right. Cubone did something that I thought was pretty clever. Because this was kind of messing me up, too. Yeah. Let's see if it feels any better. Yeah, it's definitely hurting my fingers less. Already? Wow, okay, I see why they changed the campaign now. Holy shit. Starts off like this, huh? Jeez. Oh, I can't fly, so I'm just supposed to be good then. Oh. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. That's gonna be a big problem. Why is it so hard to keep track of which direction gravity is pointing? It seems honestly like the hardest part of this game. Oh, holy shit. Okay. That's how it is, huh? Wow. This is like the first level, too. Jesus. This is not first level stuff, honestly. The timing is so tight. It's. Wow. Okay, I just realized I'm being very stupid because I'm boosting, and if I were going like a lot slower, This would be like 1,000 times easier. Yeah, I'm just dumb. Okay. Checks out. Okay. It's a big gap. Oh my god. This is, like, already, I think, about as hard as the new campaign gets, like, in general. Just pretty nutty. I mean, am I happy with that? No, but I finished the level, I guess. Excuse me? I have no idea what this was. Wow, that's new to me. Oh. I understand. I think. What does one even do here, honestly? Wow. I'm feeling like Owen Wilson now. Just gonna wow at everything. I feel like I'm actually not supposed to be boosting for everything in these tracks, which is very much not how I played the main campaign. Why is this so hard? Or am I just really bad? I don't know. Music's pretty dope, though. I mean, the entire game, the music's pretty dope, but... it certainly has a different vibe than the main campaign. Oh. Wow. Hey, I know, what's up, man? How are you doing? Yeah. It's gonna be a common sighting, me dying. Don't you worry. Okay. Oh, hey Josh, how you doing? Oh, so you started practicing the Blasphemous run. Nice. I'm honestly super hyped to see that come along. I'm utterly fascinated by speedrunning, but I just don't think I have the ability to go through all of the motions of practicing stuff over and over and over again. Jeez. It's nice using that spamming thing with the... Whoa, okay. Spamming the up attacks. Where am I supposed to go? Like, honestly, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go here. Yeah. That's what I was thinking, Josh. I don't think that's the case here. I think I'm actually supposed to go... Oh, I see now. Yeah, I gotta go up. I think I've found the one game in which that advice does not work. Jesus Lord, this is... Oh, I can just ride there. Okay. No, yeah, absolutely. Like, with 70% off, this game is kind of a must get. It looks too good. It sounds too good. It feels pretty good too. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. This is like the old campaign for the game. It feels a lot worse than the new one. Oh, hey, Jen. How are you doing? I'm alive somehow. Oh, that's okay, Jen. I appreciate you stopping by. That was a saw blade. It usually takes a little bit to update. Most of you, like, just joined, so... It might just take a second. I try not to stress too much over that. I noticed that too, like, on the last couple of streams. But in the stream summary and the analytics and everything, everything shows up correctly, so it's fine. That's I mean, I'm having a lot of fun, but this, like, the old campaign is certainly a whole nother beast compared to the new campaign. This is straight up like a challenge rather than just an enjoyable ride. Jesus Christ. Oh man, I cannot get that jump. Yeah, it's an indie game. A friend of mine showed it to me, like, somewhat recently, and it, yeah, and then he told me, oh, it's on sale on Steam, you should get it. And I said, well, hell yeah. And then I played it yesterday on stream, and Cubone saw it, saw me playing it and got it as well. Because, I mean, why not? And now we're showing this game to everybody because it's so good. I mean, no, he just got in on the fun, I suppose. I certainly am not attempting to have a monopoly on distance streaming. Oh, it's a lot of fun. It's definitely a lot of fun. Okay. Yeah. That gets that's probably a very good way of getting the point of not driving drunk across, honestly. Thought that was going well. This stuff. God damn, this level of stuff. You know what? I'm gonna go back to the regular controls, because this is messing me up a little bit. Instantly better. I mean, not much better, but better. Wait. Oh, that way is down. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. My mind is hurting. Okay. Need to go to the right. Yes. Need to go to the right. Okay. Not that much, though. Holy shit. Where? Oh, shit. I don't even know which way gravity is at this point. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. Yeah, there we go. Wasn't clean, but it worked. Oh boy. Okay, that's another level down. Good, good, good. Not the way to do it. Nope. Why would it go upside down there? That's my question. Do I at least? Yeah, okay. Tough. Start getting confident that I'm doing well, the game just slaps me in the face. It's a little bit like Dark Souls in that respect. I love it. The stimulation. Shit. and we're into Hellscape. Okay. Yeah, that's not as okay, but... Yeah, it's weird, because I feel like the new campaign, you're like supposed to be holding down the boost for the majority, if not the entirety of the campaign. Here, this is just not the case. Ooh. God damn it. Yeah, no, I gotta definitely grip boost that. Definitely. why? Yeah, I shouldn't have accelerated there. That was a mistake. I didn't struggle like this, I think, with anything in the new campaign. So this is a lot of fun, actually. Okay, I think I'm better off just going to the second platform then. Yeah, but. That's interesting. I wonder what the intended path is here. Yeah, I think this is it, yeah. This felt right. Okay, that was the very end too. Jesus. Whoa. That's spoopy. That's pretty spoopy. Oh. Fuck. That was a mistake right there. Whoa. Yeah. Well, not so much, I guess. Oh, okay. Oh, so I am upright, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, there. Okay. Yeah. Keeping track of gravity here is very difficult.
Yeah, exactly, Josh. That's pretty much what it feels like, definitely. Okay, so it's left, left, right. Okay, I'm better off flipping the other way. What if? God damn. That's a pretty difficult section right here. Unless I manage to just straight line it to the end, maybe? Yeah, maybe possible to actually just straight line it. Let's see. Ooh, if I flip it the wrong way, it's definitely not gonna work. Gotta go up. Yeah, need more speed to do that. Nice. Nice. It wasn't how I envisioned it, but it worked. Okay, I'm back here. Really, no checkpoints after this freaking hell of a section. Oh god. Yeah, this is rough. This is really rough. Yep. Can't miss that jump. Yeah, the jump is so tight there. I mean, I guess I can jump a little bit early because I am going pretty fast. Let's see. Jumping early seems fine, actually. Oh my god. Yep. Yeah. I thought there was a little bit more track there, but guess not. Jesus. There we go. Yeah, okay. I'd rather stop here. Oh, hey, Steve. How are you doing? Did you manage to get all the audio filters working? Oh yeah, this game is full on awesome aesthetics, that's for sure. The other side, okay. All right. That's one way to do it. Nice. Can't wait to hear it, actually. Into curse mode, sweet. Yeah, I was just bored, and you knew, and the idea was interesting. It was fun to code. You guys stop, please. Gonna make me blush over here. I'm already sweating from playing this game. I don't need another reason to get all red-faced. Okay. Josh, everything is easier with the second monitor. I honestly can't imagine myself living, like, let alone streaming without a second monitor. Did I make that? That was confusing. I think I kind of understand why this campaign has so many fewer levels than the new campaign. It might actually take me longer than the new campaign. Oh, yeah, okay. I mean, then technically you have three monitors, right? Or you're just going to use the second monitor, like, as if, like, the same way you use your laptop screen right now. Hey, Cubone. What's up, man? This is the other campaign, the legacy campaign. It is so much harder. I'm not kidding you. It makes the new campaign feel like easy mode. I just sliced myself in half for no reason, apparently. I'm going with this.
Gotcha.
I don't know if I'm supposed to say your name as Roman numerals or some way else, but thank you for the follow, X. And yes, I think it is. I got the game yesterday, so I'm not entirely sure. A friend of mine who's been playing this game for a while now, he said this is the original campaign. He referred to it as the legacy campaign. So I think so, yeah. I'm supposed to flip the other way there. Zeke, okay. Thank you for the follow, Zeke. Excuse me. Slammed me pretty freaking hard too. Oh, I see. I understand. I flipped the wrong way, but I still almost made it work. Jeez. Get it. Yeah. It reacts to me being there. I see. Oh, that was the wrong button. Oh, they're moving. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna boost here, to be honest. This is hard mode. Jesus. Oh, I'm glad it's fun to watch, because it's certainly a lot of fun to play. Like, I can't recommend this game enough, honestly. I broke reality? No, okay. I think I went the wrong way. Yeah, that sounds about right. I think this friend of mine started playing it like when it originally released. And he's been telling me about this game ever since. But since it was since it is right now on sale, I decided to finally get it. Absolutely no regrets. That's for sure. I honestly have no idea what is happening right now. Okay. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. That's how about 15% of this game feels, to be honest. I think that was the campaign. I think. Yep. Seems to be the case, because I just got an achievement. Yeah. Oh shit, there's another campaign? Nexus? Oh, I'm down for that. Let's go. Let's go. Oh no, I didn't want to skip it. Damn it. I was holding A because I wanted to start boosting. Like, and I forgot the campaigns have intro cinematics. Four campaigns? What? That's crazy. I can only imagine that this one's going to be even harder and that I'm going to get my ass kicked. Digging the music so far. It's a good start. That's... yeah. Please tell me, because I definitely want to do that. All right. I imagine this is going to be tough. This is chill so far. I'm scared. Okay. Okay, buddy. That sounds about right, Steve. Wait. Hidden crabs? Exactly. Weight savings? Let's go. Damn. What are these obstacles? Oh, I can fly. Huh. If I knew this. That's what I thought. Okay. That was good. Really like that level. The turrets. For a second I thought that was a missile on the screen thing. Oh, balls. Nice. Okay. Wow, okay. It's a totally different vibe from the old campaign. Because that felt a little more like technical in a way. Like, yeah, I just messed up, but anyway. A lot more technical, like, you couldn't just boost and avoid things. This feels a lot better, not gonna lie. Whoa, okay. I need to look where I'm going. I did not see that at all. Wait. God damn it. super fun level. So, Zeke, if you wouldn't mind telling us a little bit more about these crabs you speak of. I imagine it's not something that you would find by accident, like, ever, right? They're actually, like, hidden in shortcuts or something like that. Thanks! I have a feeling that I'm in trouble here. Oh, I get it. Oh, okay. Oof. Yeah, thank you for the regen. That was necessary. Right on, right on. I think I'm gonna take a look like at a couple and then just to see like what types of places they're hidden in, and then I'm gonna start looking at least see if I can find some myself. That seems like an interesting challenge. Shit. Oh. Why am I suddenly sucking? This. I think I was not on the right surface. Yeah, I can imagine. I can imagine. I've seen the speedrun for the main campaign. And, I mean, clearly there's a lot beyond what you're expected to drive on. Within the levels, which is pretty cool. I have to imagine, Steve, that it's probably like an inside joke within the development studio. Is it? I swear to God. I saw a lot of weird shit in that campaign. I do not remember seeing crabs. But then again, yeah. Wait, now I'm a little bit confused. Lost of the Echoes is it this campaign or the main campaign? Because I honestly forgot the names. The original is called Adventure, I think. Yeah, so it's this campaign? Oh no, I did not mean to fly there. Yeah. Right. Shit. Oh, okay, okay. Right on, right on. Jesus. Right, so I am going down. That makes sense why it's relatively easy to stay on the track. I mean, to stay off the track. Well, that happened. What? Right, okay. That makes sense. Thank you. Thank you for explaining that. Oh, okay. I see now. Oof. Oh, it gave me the checkpoint. Okay. Not gonna complain. Yeah, I thought that wasn't gonna last very long. Right. Not expecting this, obviously. Oh, that was the end. Okay. Oh, that was a mind bender. Oh, it's okay. It's okay, man. I appreciate the help, honestly. It's good to have someone knowledgeable about the game. It's good to have someone knowledgeable about the game explaining things. It definitely makes my life a lot easier. Thank you so much. So, that's that until I get the crabs, I suppose. I'm gonna go ahead and try to get a medal, like a decent medal on the arcade tracks that I haven't yet. Let's see what I get. Yeah, I honestly would not have guessed that there were collectibles in this game at all. I'm not gonna lie. But that does make sense. That's a great way to hide some extra content for the most dedicated of players. Thank you. Wow, okay, I was looking at chat for a second. Vendor machines. Right, so by the way, let me ask you a question. So there's only three cars in the game. The one you get from the beginning, the one you get from unlocking the from finishing the first campaign, and this one that's a secret unlockable. Wait, what? Six cars? Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna need to look that up. Because I am interested in unlocking everything in this game for sure. Is it all got to do with the campaigns, or some of the cars are unlocked by doing arcade? Yeah, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. That's something I would do too if I were among the developers of this game. That sounds like a pretty neat way to thank the supporters. Yeah, yeah. That's pretty neat actually. That's a gold, all right. That is a gold. Damn. I beat Wolf by 0.02 seconds. That's sweet. Actually, let me take a look at something. Yeah, okay, I only have the two. All right. Just wanted to make sure that I didn't miss anything. Oh, okay. Okay, so the campaign maps get unlocked here. I see. I had not noticed this. All right. So I get to replay the campaign for time. That's sweet. That is sweet. Oh, man. I feel like I'm gonna be... I'm still gonna play this game for a good number of hours before I'm tired of it, because it seems like there's a lot of stuff to do. That's good to know. That's always good to know. Oh, alright, alright. That sounds like something I'd want to do, yeah? Yeah, if I manage to get all golds in the first arcade set, I might start going for that. Still, oh, okay, yeah, I remember this now. I might start going for that still this stream. That should be fun. shit. That's a completely unnecessary time loss. I think this might still be gold, though. Let's see. Yeah, looks like it. Yeah, I got... still got 1,500, to find to beat Wolf, but that's fine. So, Whisper, this one... yeah, okay. This one, I got a silver with one reset, so... that shouldn't be too difficult. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break. I'll be back in a little bit. About 5 minutes, probably. I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, we're back. Free diamond metal and static fire signal. Turn left at the start. I'm gonna try to get golds without cheesing first. But I will keep that in mind. I will definitely keep that in mind. There would have been nice. But I made it regardless, so that's good. Oh. Yeah, I gotta look where I'm going. Oh, this gives me the opportunity to fix the little mistake. Oh, that's a time loss. Why do I keep trying to land perfectly if I'm not good enough to land perfectly? I do not know. Oh, not good. Yeah. It's gonna be a reset. Good landing. Put myself in trouble. Oh, the trick timed out. Damn it. If it hadn't timed out, that would have been okay. It seems like there's a checkpoint later on in the bottom. Side of the fork. I don't know if that's better or worse, honestly, but I think I'm gonna go for the upper side still. That I had to go up before I go down. Silly, silly mistake. Maybe I should stop trying so hard to optimize things that probably don't need optimizing. I'm gonna let this slide. This is the first set, so it might still be possible to get a gold on this run. Not sure, but we'll see. Optimal, but I don't know. We'll see. Nice. Is that enough for gold? Yes, yes, it is. Been way faster than gold then, because I know Wolf got gold and I was like 3 seconds ahead of him. Particular journey. Let's go. Don't remember this track, I don't think. We'll see what it's about. Oh yeah, okay, I do remember it. Red on, oh no. I mean, right now I'm trying to, I'm trying to improve my time, so it's kind of the same vibe as practicing speedrunning, I feel like, even though like it's like practicing specific splits, because it's pretty short, but this music is definitely like very appropriate for this type of focused small improvement type of thing. I don't know how to explain it. It just feels right. I freaking love it. time. Sweet. Oh, this means that honeycomb is coming up, I think. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. It's a bit of a weird section because you can't see where you're going, but we'll try our best. Oh, damn it. At least I got the ring. Okay. Sweet. Let's see. And that is indeed good enough for gold. Is it better than wolves? 10 seconds, okay. Oh, sweet, sweet, sweet. We got a... you can like play multiplayer with like a bunch of people and just like go on arcade levels and like just play to see who has like the better time on the level. We need to totally go like everybody together and just play some stupid difficult levels. Yeah, sure. I'm practicing right now, so it would be absolutely ridiculous for me to tell you that you can't practice, right? Wait, am I not supposed to do this? Yeah, the main campaign, I think, gives you all you need to understand the game. For sure. But playing through the first set of arcade levels gives you another... a bit of a different look into what's possible. Yeah, I could have cheesed that. I feel like... at the same time, don't necessarily want to. Yeah, I need to go a little bit straighter than this. Oh man, yeah, of course. When you're speedrunning, you embrace the cheese. There's no two ways about it. It's just that I don't necessarily feel comfortable yet with some of the cheese in this game. So I'm trying to avoid it for the time being. And this is like the theoretically easy arcade set. So it should be possible to get golds without going for the... going for all the cheese. Oh, I didn't get it. Damn it. This level's tough. To get... you kind of need all the boost that you can get at the same time. Yeah, I don't know. Oh yeah, no, I'm aware. I'm aware. I've seen my friend trying Inferno. He got like not very far in that level. And absolutely, Ono, absolutely. I could not agree more. I'm sure, I'm sure. You give a level editor to people and they're gonna come up with some ridiculous stuff. That's usually how it goes. What do you mean, Ono? How am I supposed to do this? What the hell? Okay. That's a reset. Oh, right on, right on. Yeah, the soundtrack is... I think it's enough reason to... to at least play through the campaign of the game and at least some of the levels, because the music is really good. Oh shit! That's bad. I think flying there actually helps stabilizing. That I can land on the knuckle instead of on the ramp. That should help. Impeccable. Oh, I missed that. This might be bad. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I didn't mean to take shortcuts, that's for sure. Why did I follow those guys? That was a mistake. They know what they're doing, I don't. Still not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, wow. I went far. I went way too far. Shit. My hand is starting to get tired. That's not good. Switch fingers, and maybe that'll help. God, no, I'm not supposed to pitch down, I'm supposed to pitch up. Or just grip. Gripping is probably safer. Flying here is definitely worth it. I don't know why I was going so far before, but I think not going that far and flying is probably the way to go. At least if I want to get the checkpoint. Which I do. I think it may be the fact that I'm going down, maybe up is easier because you don't need to boost as much to get up there. Let's see. Let's try going up this time. Yeah, this is a lot easier. I just gotta actually get the the ring thing. I'm having fun trying to find it by myself. It's... I don't know. I can totally understand why some people would prefer to look at another person's replay to find the route. I enjoy this process of going through possibilities. Oh, I didn't get it. It's not ideal. Again, not ideal. Yeah, this is so much easier. Sick. It's pretty cool. Oh, is that good enough for gold? That is the question. Not quite. Not quite. I need 141. Oh, wow. That's a lot of time I need to shave off. Yeah. Thinking I'm just going to cheese the loop. That should help. That enough is going to shave off 4 seconds, but it's going to shave off something. Yeah, that's not the way to do it. Yeah, there we go. That's all the time I gained. Lost again. Probably. I don't know. I'm gonna keep going. Yeah, I think there's definitely a couple of seconds at least that I lost here. And here as well, for sure. Yeah. Okay. Believe in myself, sorta. That is not the way to do it. I'm trying, Steve. This game is sure trying to take the faith out of me. Opening the wings here early makes it a whole lot easier to hit the ring. Oh boy. Missing that was not good. No, come on. At the very end? That is annoying. Overheating here. I wasn't before. Don't really get why I would be now. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Or did I mean to do that, actually? Yeah, it's... like... it's not necessarily that it's a hard map to complete, but the medals seem to be set up in a way that assumes that you're actually a decent player, even though it's a starter map. I was still flying for some reason. I may drop this one and come back to it. A fresh set of fingers, because it's definitely starting to hurt a little bit to hold down the buttons like forever. I'm okay with that. Okay, these rings aren't a full refresh, so that, and I'm getting one less in the loop because of the skip. So that's why I'm overheating at the top of that thing. That makes sense. All right, is this gold? That is gold. Very good. Right. Yeah, Wolf, like, got just under gold. Okay. I'm faster than Wolf. That means I'm pretty good. Right, this one. This one. I think this one is going to be the last one for today if it's not a super quick one. Maybe even if it is a super quick one, I'm not sure. We'll see. Because my hands are really starting to hurt. And I don't want to wreck my joints or anything. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna go through the entire map just to learn where things are. And then I'm gonna go for speed afterwards. That's a thing. New PB on the split? That's nice. That's real nice. Can't wait to see something from that. Like, I don't know if you're gonna do any grindy streams at all. Because I do know that that's very much not as popular as just playthrough streams. But it's definitely something I would watch. I do enjoy myself a grindy stream. Oh, that sounds pretty cool. Oh, yeah. If my hands weren't, like, honestly starting to get to the point that they are... That it's getting difficult to hold the buttons down, I could probably play this game forever as well. So, it's probably a good thing that... It's literally painful to play this game non-stop. Because otherwise, I would have a problem. Okay. I at 114. Okay. So I'm gonna try going left on the first fork. Let's see that changes. Oh, okay. Okay. What do you mean? Does it have, like, me in the background? If that's the problem, absolutely. If that's the problem, that's no problem at all. Oh, you mean posting the link? Oh, of course, dude. Don't you worry about it. Don't you worry about a thing. Wow, that was nearly no improvement. Actually, let me go ahead and do something real quick. Look. This implies in absolutely no responsibility whatsoever. It's just my way of saying I trust you guys. And I trust you won't do anything stupid, and you are around enough that you can help me bonk somebody if I need to. Should have done this before. I completely forgot. So, yeah, you guys, you helped me write the rules. So you don't need to ask me for permission to post a link. That's ridiculous. I have a feeling that there's probably a good amount of time to save in this twisty section. Oop. Oh yeah, no problem, dude. You're honestly, you are one of the reasons why I came back to streaming. I have nothing but thanks for you. So I don't even know what to say. This game is breaking my brain a little bit. So if I say things that don't make sense, I swear to God that it made sense in my mind. Okay, so I'm working, Zeke, I assumed that this map had a few shortcuts, but I've been working on the assumption that all gold medals are achievable with thought shortcuts? I know that that's not going to be true for every map, like after this set, starting on the next set of arcade maps, but I've been working on that assumption for now. Yeah, this fork is definitely faster to the left. Next one, I think I've been taking the left so far. I'm gonna try taking the right. Let's see where that leads me. Nowhere, right? Okay. Okay, so the right is a dead end. So it's gotta be left, left. Shit. Oh yeah, of course, Josh. Do not take this as me imparting any responsibility onto you. It's just that I trust you to not do anything stupid, and if somebody does something stupid, I trust you to want to do something about it. So. I feel like that's reason enough for a green sword. I'm getting worse. How am I getting worse? This isn't it. The animation cancels. Right on. I hope that getting out and back into the track has downloaded new ghosts that are around my time. Oops, yeah, I need to be fast off the line. Someone to be faster than me so that I can steal their ideas. Because at this point, I don't think I'm gonna be able to optimize anything here. Oh no! The power has gone to Steve's head! Take cover, everyone! This didn't feel faster, though. What the hell? That was 300ths of a second faster. Let's try again. See anything that changes how I approach this level. I was not looking at the track. Oh God. Where can I make up time? Well, there was a sign pointing there, so I assume, yes, this is a shortcut. Okay. Okay. Okay, they even added an arrow pointing to the shortcut. That's really nice of them. It is a hard shortcut, though. That's for sure. But I guess that's gonna be the ticket. Yeah, Fall Guys is a great little pastime for sure. Oh goddamn, I gotta be way faster than that. I can absolutely fly here, can I? Yeah, I can. Okay. It's gonna be the ticket then, because I cannot make that flip fast enough. And I don't think that's gonna be too big a problem. I hope. Yeah, that's gonna be a bit of a problem. Oh man, really want to get this gold. I really want to get this gold. That's not how you do it. It's straight up not how you do it. Getting worse each run, it's getting worse. Oh man, I think my brain is starting to give up on me. I wouldn't blame it. I would not blame it. Oh, it's a jump up. It's not a flip. Okay. Okay. It's easier than I thought then. That's good. I need a fly there, so I'm gonna jump as soon as I touch it. I think that's the way to do it. Oh man, my right index finger is absolutely dead. Right, I see. Yeah, that might be actually 4 seconds right there. I got it. I fucking got it. Oh my god, that was way more difficult than it should have been. Did I beat Wolf? Oh, I beat Wolf by 2.5 seconds. Sweet. He probably got the same shortcut as I did. Nice. Oh, that's good. Alright, so that's all goals on the first set of arcade maps. And I think that's going to be it for me today. Let's go raid someone. Let me turn off this. Let's see who we can raid. Let's see. Oh, thanks, Ono. Thank you for coming by and chatting. You and everybody. Zeke, Steve, Josh, Qui-Gon, who's here for second, Cubone. Let's see. Stitch is playing Dead by Daylight. That seems like a good target. Let's go over to Stitch's stream. See you guys on the other side.